Oh, you seem lost. Please excuse the locals. They're not used to humans, and things have been such a mess lately. Goodness gracious. You should talk to Mayor Meows. I bet he can give you more information about what happened. But I don't know how you'll make it inside the town hall. Some rascal covered the building in thread and orange oil. Good luck, and take this. I hope it helps.
You scared me, young man. It's a shame you arrived in Catstown under these circumstances. Christmas is nowhere in sight this year. First the presents, then the Christmas tree, and now this. If only someone could help me deal with the scoundrel who stole Christmas. You're going to help. Thank you. You can start by searching the park. He wreaked the most havoc there.
Thank you. My last hope. I think that someone's... I'm afraid to talk about this out in the open. Take this and find me as soon as possible. I'll wait for you somewhere safe. Thank you for coming. What did you find in the park? Oh, these items do look familiar, but something's not right. Please, I'm so scared. I think the mysterious miscreant who stole Christmas is stalking me. He's been sending me strange letters and... Please, help me.
are you? What are you doing? You know, it's lucky you found me. I am desperate. Please, hear me out and judge me all you want after. One winter evening, I was sitting by the fire and writing another letter for Jocelyn. My heart still flutters every time I think of her. But suddenly, a snowstorm struck. The wind howled like an angry beast. That's when a stranger knocked on my door and asked me to let her in for the night. I don't know why, but I didn't let her inside. I remember being so caught up in writing poems for Jocelyn that I didn't even understand what she was asking for. She got angry, to the point that her eyes glittered, and she pointed her magic wand at me while uttering something horrible. It was the witch, Befana, and she turned me into a monster. My fangs became sharp, and I couldn't keep my claws from leaving scratches everywhere. I knew Jocelyn would never love me in this state, so I fled to the cave. On the way, I stole all the presents and ruined everyone's Christmas out of anger. But I realize now how foolish I was. Oh, I'll feel so much better after fixing everything I did. Almost done. Now I'll return the stolen presents and give Jocelyn something special. But could you help find the gifts? I hid them in different places and completely forgot where. Take this. It's a key to one of the presents. I'm so sorry. I fixed everything. Please don't be angry with me.
I know you didn't do it to be cruel. I'm ready to give you another chance.
Oh, Jacob. I'm so glad you ended up here. Helping people in need is your true calling. Grisello, I have a feeling you won't say no to someone in need next time. And now, it's time for you to return home.